All right, coming up next, it is a featherweight matchup between Alexander Volkanovski and Max Holloway. Matchup plays out. Definite striker on one side against another guy who's going to do it.
And in those situations, normally the guy that's more well-rounded will be the one that will find success. I want to see how this plays out.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Oh, and he connects there. His hands look good tonight.
So fast. I mean, this guy has tremendous hand speed.
Oh, he hurt him badly, the jab.
They're exchanging leather early. Man, he is so sound defensively. Nice job to raise the guard there.
It's the relaxation that allows him to see things coming and block most of the strikes that are coming at him.
Watch it, the taller fighter lands a knee, and Daniel Cormier to my right, I can hear him saying, I wish I was a little bit taller.
Big punch man goes to the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
So Max Bless Holloway in vintage form here tonight. I'm not sure for a man that young we can trot out the term vintage, but just a beautiful combination yet again.
I mean, he's flowing, man. He's flowing. He's fighting behind that jab. He's so big, so long, so diverse for this weight class. He's tough to deal with at any point, but tonight in this state, he's a real problem for him.
Volkanovski's uppercut is blocked. Looked like for a minute he had a window there. It closed quickly.
Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back in range.
Well, he's certainly keeping busy, DC, connecting with most of the punches he's thrown.
I mean, punches in bunches. He's doing a great job.
Pretty good right hand. Oh, he lands another strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter rounds. So 44 total strikes have landed for Alexander Volkanovski.
What a body kick.
Volkanovski gets caught with that punch. Holloway's lower jaw does not look good. I don't think it's broken, but starting to show some obvious signs of swelling. Good series of strikes for him there, Stade.
Wow! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent who's very bad. Yeah, he's hurt really bad.
Oh, he might be out. Well, you see why Holloway is such a fan favorite. Beautiful land there with the left hand, and now we'll see what he can do with it. Just over 2 minutes to go in the round. Oh, and he lands yet another flush knee. That's gonna leave a mark. And again, when we're using this length as effectively as he is here tonight, we might get a finish here in the not-too-distant future. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Don't finish his fight.
Oh, he might be out.
Oh, yes, now we're going.
Down there, he did a beautiful job to catch the leg and then work his opponent to the ground. Now let's see what type of damage he can inflict. Bottom fighter trying to control posture, unable to do so.
And now he's in a lot of danger. He's got to grab that head or he's going to get blasted.
All right, working inside his opponent's guard here.
You cannot sit in these jiu-jitsu guys' guard. And you can't have one arm in, one arm out. Guys can start throwing up legs, chasing triangles.
All right, he's very comfortable fighting off his back, DC. Now looks like he's trying to hip escape.
Yeah, he's trying to hip escape or maybe look for a Kimura here.
How about the speed on that reversal there? I mean, I know you can get out of some bad spots, but not with that type of speed.
You cannot allow him to get leverage on the bottom. What a sweep.
Good work from the top here by Volkanovski. All right, so pretty good damage here with the ground and pound. Nothing superficial about these strikes. They are intending to harm.
Oh, yeah, he's landing very accurately, and he's landing to get damage off.
Oh, he's got the ground and pound going now. Posturing up now.
And now the damage is about to start.
Oh, man, this ground and pound is good. Probably my favorite striking realm in MMA, and he's as good as it gets.
The problem is his opponent is not controlling his posture. He's allowing his opponent to get up, and when he does, he creates this space to land these beautiful ground and pound combinations.
5 minutes in the books. Checks the leg kick. Looked like he might have landed there. Instead, a swing and a miss by Holloway. Well, he has landed some good shots, DC, but really unable to string anything together in terms of solid combinations.
It's because he's not committing to it fully. He throws his jab. He may throw the right hand out there, but he's not really sitting down on the right hand. He really doesn't seem to have the intent on landing it. He's got to be confident that it's going to land, and he's got to really throw his whole entire body into the strike. Nice.
Good series of punches by him there. He has been busy throughout.
He's doing a great job with the hands. He looks like a professional boxer out there.
Well, it's one thing to have length. It's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Holcomb. Holloway's lower jaw is extremely swollen now. Slips that left hand. Oh, and he caught the kick. All right, so he catches the kick and promptly counters with the takedown. Oh!
He's hurt. Oh! Oh, my goodness!
Oh! That one appeared to stun him.
He loaded up there on that high kick.
And now he lands a combination. And a knee. Well, he misses with the left punch there. Oh, another strike to the body as liver shot lands. Holloway, and landing with 53% accuracy tonight against Alexander the Great Volkanovski. Oh, nice connection there with a punch, DC.
Great time to land that one.
Timing his shots pretty well here early, DC.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up, keeping busy, being very accurate.
Starting to see some of the damage cut underneath that right eye. All right, so he lands another hook there. He's already landed several in the round, really starting to find some consistency with that weapon.
He's finding a hole. Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press it. He's got to chase that finish down now. Oh, no!
Oh, big left hook there. Stuffs the takedown, no problem. Position in this division. Well, he's really starting to land a high number of strikes here in this second round. No denying that he has taken the message from his corner and picked up the pace here in round two. Oh! Oh, that's a beautiful kick right there. I don't know if you've ever been kicked by a mule. Probably feels something like that.
It has to. This guy is landing this kick with so much force.
Well, you got to think he's happy with this performance here. Nice liver shot. Whoa!
There it is. It's over. Wow. Wow.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighters saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages. All right, let's get to the official decision.